सो दिस मिनट क्या मैंने अपनी टंग चबा दी. Now there are a couple of things you have to avoid after shaving your face. Chudiya. Hey you all, thank you so much for watching my video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you all how I remove my facial hair, my blackheads, and in short, how I do my face grooming at home. So this is the most requested video so far, and even I personally wanted to share with you all my routine because I have been doing this routine since 1 year now, and I'm totally loving the results. So without losing a minute, let's get into it. To do in my grooming routine is I shave my face. Yes, I shave my face, and a lot of you guys ask me if I shave my face or not, and I have been doing this for past 1 year now, and I'm totally loving the results. Now the reason why I love shaving my face is it's simple and really quick. It just takes maximum 20 minutes. Number two, it makes your foundation look really smooth and beautiful. Number three, exfoliate. It also exfoliates your skin by removing the dead skin cells from the surface of your skin. Now these are the reasons why I like to opt for shaving instead of waxing, threading, and please never go for waxing. Waxing is so painful and it can also cause skin irritation, redness, and also do you know if you wax your upper lips, it can cause wrinkles and it can also make your skin look really loose. So please avoid waxing and threading. So maine bhi bahut bol diya hai. So without losing a minute, let's start the process. So before shaving your face, make sure your face is clean, 100% clean, and there should be no makeup. Zero makeup. Okay, so I'm going to use this face wash. This is my favorite face wash. This is from the Face Shop India Foaming Cleanser. और ये बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा है. ये मेरा second tube है. It's really amazing. Highly recommended. तो अभी मैं मुँह धो के आई. तो मैं यहीं रुकूँ. Wait 2 minutes. Now I'm going to use this Tinker razor. एंड इसमें आते हैं तीन, लेकिन अभी मेरे पास एक ही बचा है. सो इट लुक्स लाइक दिस, एंड इट्स रियली चीप, यू नो, इट्स फॉर 200 रुपीज, एंड इट इज अ पैक ऑफ 3, एंड इट्स अवेलेबल ऑन नायका मेडिकल स्टोर, एंड शायद डीमार्ट में भी मिलता है, मैंने एक बार देखा. ओके, सो बिफोर यूजिंग द रेजर आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई मॉइस्चराइजर. यू हैव टू अप्लाई अ रियली थिन लेयर ऑफ मॉइस्चराइजर बिकॉज यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू कट योर स्किन. सो अप्लाई मॉइस्चराइजर, एनी गुड मॉइस्चराइजर, एंड जस्ट अप्लाई. सो आई नीड टू शेव माई होल फेस, तो मैं पूरे मुंह पे लगा ली. Okay, बच्चों, तो हमने ये कर लिया है. Now lift your skin up and you have to shave it in downward direction like this. Now remember, it should be with zero pressure. You have to do it very lightly like this. I like to do this once in 2 weeks or depending on my hair growth. Now the most common question I get about shaving my face is, does it grow back thicker or darker? And my answer is no. I've been doing this since a long time and it has grown out the exact same. So no, it doesn't grow back thicker or darker. Now you can also shave your eyebrows according to your size or shape, but I personally don't do anything to my eyebrows bachpan se pata nahi kyun, because I like my eyebrows like this only and I never do anything to it. Make sure tum apne baal na kaat lo. Now this part can be a little tricky, so you have to be really, really careful. Wipe it off. I totally love my face after shaving. It looks so smooth. I don't know if camera se dikhai de raha hai, lekin my skin looks so amazing. Like, it's amazing for no makeup look. You just have to apply some concealer and you are done. Also, if you guys are below 18, I won't suggest you guys to do it. 20 तक रुक जाओ, मैंने भी 20 में start किया था. Until unless you have thicker hair और way too much hair जिससे तुम confident feel नहीं कर रहे हो, तो तुम कर सकते हो. वरना I would suggest wait for 20, then you can do it. Now there are some razors that are smaller in size, so वो ज़्यादा convenient होता है यहाँ पे, so you can offer that. अभी मेरे पास नहीं है, so I'm using this one only. But it's available on Nykaa. Okay, ye ho gaya. Also, once you have shaved your face, throw this away. You don't have to use this one. Just use a new one and throw this away. So, main abhi fekne ja rahi hu. Now, after this, if you feel your skin is feeling itchy or matlab samajh ja, so you can use a rose water. I'm going to use a rose water spray, and this is from Amira London. And just spray it to your face. Now after applying rose water, you have to moisturize your skin. But for now, I'm skipping this step because I have to apply a blackhead remover and you have to apply it directly. That's why I'm skipping this step. So I'm going to use this. This one is from Hip Hop. Charcoal nose strips. So number one rule is to wet your nose because the strip won't stick on dry face. So you have to wet your nose and you can use warm water or any water. So I'm just wetting it. So it looks like this and you have to peel the strip and apply the black side on your nose like this. Gently press it. Now keep it for 10 minutes and then you can remove it. Now just remove it. Okay. बहुत ज़्यादा gross है, मैं नहीं दिखाना चाहूँगी. But it works amazing for me and this one is the first brand जो मैंने use किया है blackhead remover के लिए and मैं अब तक यही use कर रही हूँ. It's amazing. Can you hear birds? Now after this you can wash your nose. मैंने अपने nose wash कर लिया है. And now again I like to apply rose water. So I'm going to spray again. मैंने अभी rose water की जगह hair serum उठा लिया. After this you have to moisturize your skin. This is the last step and you're done. मैंने अभी वीडियो बनाते बनाते अपना मिरर तोड़ दिया है. Now next I'm also going to use a lip mask. This is from Enclosant. Now there are a couple of things you have to avoid after shaving your face. Number one is don't exfoliate. Do not exfoliate immediately after shaving your face because the skin is really sensitive after shaving the face than it typically is. Now number two is do not apply makeup immediately after shaving your face. Wait for at least 1 hour to be safe and after 1 hour you can apply your makeup. Okay guys, that's it for today's video. I know बहुत ज़्यादा ही ज्ञान था, but this is how I shape my face. And also in case you have missed my last video, you can check it out now. बहुत ही ज़्यादा मज़ेदार है. My mom has done my makeup, जो कभी नहीं करती है. मज़ा आएगा, check it out. Also if you have any video suggestion for my next Friday video, comment it down and I will see you next Friday.